And here we have the two completely separate types of samples. So they are two completely different phenomena occurring at these locations.